Uma Sudhir had sent us this report from the site of those terrible blasts, where the police are now working overtime to get the evidence together.
Very tragic Thursday it was in Hyderabad. Twin blasts in the Dilsukh Nagar area of Hyderabad. What you can see there is the mangled remains of a tin, in fact, that seems to have taken all that impact of the blast. At least 8 people, we understand, died in this very spot after the blast happened. Behind that is also the bicycle, in fact, on which we believe that the explosive material was in fact planted. Those are the teams of investigators that have landed at this place. There was a local team of the NIA. There is also the Octopus and commandos, and the commandos of the NSG, who all multiple teams trying to be at work here, trying to assess what really caused such a powerful blast and where it was planted, how far did the impact go. That's the reason why there were measuring tapes being brought out to try and measure the impact of what happened. Those are the mangled vehicles that we can see that also took the impact of the blast itself. This is in fact right next to hotels and eateries, and that's the reason why there was a suspicion that possibly there were cylinders in fact which blasted. That was the initial doubt, but subsequently it became obvious that it was in fact explosive material that was planted in a bicycle, on a bicycle there, that had exploded. And the perpetrators of this violence very obviously wanting to cause maximum damage, and that's the reason why they chose such a crowded locality at a time of the day when this area would be extremely busy. They wanted to cause maximum damage.
But the big question that's being asked right now is, was this area of Hyderabad always a target? It seems there may be evidence pointing towards the fact that the Indian Mujahideen could possibly be one of the terror groups which might have had its hand in it. There are details which are coming out now about certain police interrogations which led to information about recce's which took place, reconnaissance missions by the Indian Mujahideen. Let's give you more detail about what this Delhi police report says. It says that an Indian Mujahideen operative, Maqbool, told the Delhi police during interrogation last year that he had carried out a recce of Dilsukh Nagar, where the blasts have taken place on Thursday. He also said he did this under instructions from Riaz Bhatkal, a senior Indian Mujahideen operative. This information was in the Delhi police's interrogation report, which was put together in 2012.